Okay, can you introduce yourself, please?
My name is Tiffany, and I'm living in Hanoi, and my school now is CMA, which stands for the specialized, language specialized school.
Okay, wonderful. So, part one, do you enjoy shopping?
Yes, I enjoy shopping, and I do shopping for like, 1 month.
Okay, okay. Are there any shops that you like? Are there any shops that you really like?
In general, there aren't. I just go for window shopping, and then when I meet one of the clothes or the items that I feel really appealing, I will come to the shop.
Okay. Would you ever work in a shop?
No, I haven't got any opportunity to work in a shop, but I may want to. Become a part-time assistant.
Okay. Which shop would you work at if you could be a shop worker?
I would prefer to work in a coffee shop if I have the chance. Because when I work in a coffee shop, I can meet many people, and sometimes I am also able to talk to foreigners to practice and learn skills.
Okay, nice. Have you ever bought anything on the internet?
Definitely, yes, because I donate a lot because it is so convenient and so great. I don't have to go anywhere, and I just
scrolling
through pages.
And which websites do you use for buying things online?
I often use Shopee.
Shopee, okay. Does Shopee sell good quality things or bad quality?
Maybe it depends on the items and depends on the shop. Your mission is to find a legit the one that looks safe enough to buy.
Okay, nice. Okay, I'm going to move on to speaking part two. Okay, so give me 1 second, let me set the timer. Okay, wonderful. So just let me read the question, okay, and then you can write to it. Okay, so describe someone you know who dresses well, okay? Someone you know who dresses well, and I'd like you to say who they are, how you know them, what kind of clothes they wear, and tell me why you like the way they dress, okay? Off you go. Go. Okay, you have 1 minute, off you go. Okay, wonderful. You can put the pen down, please. Okay, so off you go.
So I want to talk about my secondary friend who is really close to me. She don't really use unique or special types of clothes, but she still can try with the clothes and the colors, the items, the accessories she used. Sometimes I think that the clothes is meant for her, why the reason is why I like her studying is because they that side don't really require expensive items, but it's about the choice, the combination, and so I really want to learn from her.
Okay, nice, wonderful. Okay, let's move on to part three. Okay, so do people in Vietnam enjoy going to markets that sell things like food or clothes?
Yes, I think Japanese people still have a tendency to go shopping for those items.
Mm-hmm. And do your family shop at the supermarkets or the traditional market?
We shop at the supermarket. Is much more cleaner and much like the shopping list items they sell are much more diverse.
Okay, okay. Do you think more people in Vietnam shop at supermarkets or at the traditional market?
Nowadays with the existence of many more
do you think that markets are more suitable to sell some things? Do you think, for example, if you were going to buy clothes, would you go to a traditional market or would you go to a proper shop? Younger people feel the same as old people for shopping?
I think it will just the elderly people tend to go to traditional market because they have known them for a really long time and they can know if this shop is good or not.
Interesting. Do you think that markets, traditional markets, are popular in Western countries? In Western countries, do you think people shop at a supermarket or at the traditional market?
That's a hard question because I haven't gone here before. I'm there before, but I think they also go to the supermarket.
Interesting. Okay, wonderful. That's the end of the test. Well done. Okay, let's have the next person in, please. Thank you very much for those speech. Oh, yeah, if you can press the stop button.